Welcome back, everyone. Game number six. 2.5, 2.5. May the better man have fun.
All right.
Yes.
Okay, let's come up with something new.
Something new. Thinking on move number two.
Something new. B6. I have no idea what's going on, as usual.
Jadub, we are allowed to draw pieces also. We have special rules. If you drop a piece, then nothing happens. So reach the main line of the London defense. Well, not the main line from White's point of view, not from Black's. This system isn't too popular, but it's very logical in my opinion. Some time ago I was searching for a system against the London when playing the Grunfeld after g6. So knight f3 on move number 2, g6, bishop f4, and I searched for a line. And I looked at different games and I decided at the end to follow one game by Korchnoi that I found.
Okay.
So this was the way he chose to develop his pieces. And
I think sometimes it's useful to play c5 in those lines too.
Well, this pawn on
c7
is very useful to have it on c7 if you didn't take, and the pawn on d6 is like against the bishop. So if I push e4, then it's very solid. Or take ed. If I push c5 and e5, then I have.
No, not c5 and e5, only c5, now d5.
Yeah, but I think it's more passive, because this one looks very nice. Now I go rook ad8 sometimes, and I feel quite proud. Okay. Yeah, a6 was the typical move, but sometimes I like to avoid it, and I don't have a reason to do so. Uh-huh. Yeah. Typical London position. It always feels equal to me, but. I never know what move exactly to play. Yeah. Now I feel like unleashing some nasty tactics.
That I certainly missed.
Okay, I'm not sure if it works, but I'll try. There's some deep moves.
Okay. Trying to understand what's going on.
I ran out of my trash talk fuel. I think I might as well just concentrate for once. Annoying.
Might be.
You're trying to be annoying? And you're successful. Let's see. What to play? Maybe I'll be deep. Yes.
Yeah, I expected this move.
Deep move. In real chess, don't arrange the pieces during the opponent's play while he's thinking. Yeah, I forgot my English. During his turn. When it's the opponent's turn, don't arrange the pieces. But in this particular friendly match...
What a fair player.
Yes,
you are.
We have different agreements. So, you're exchanging pieces. Does it make sense to take with the queen also? I guess.
Yeah,
the open file. Alright, let's put the pieces like this. For the fun of it. Knight. Should go. Okay. Okay.
It's an interesting position.
It used to be. And then you played bishop f4. Yeah. I'm attacking a pawn.
Nice pawn.
Maybe I'll drop some imitations on you to distract you. Queen b3 coming. Queen a4 offering the exchange. What to play now, white? He's thinking. I saw once a movie by Garry Kasparov. In the movie, they explained if you play threats, 10 consecutive threats, move by move, I call it the golden rule. Take consecutive threats, then opponent will blunder. Did it work? I'm not sure what it did. Consecutive threats. The weather is very hot here. Not so easy to play. It's not like in Norway.
Deep positional stuff.
Yes, yes. Yes. What to do? Thinking. Bishop g1, knight e5. Coming.
Oh.
Yes.
I missed that one.
Bishop c5. No time. No time pressure. What to play? What to do? Maybe no time. Maybe tactics coming. Not so good for white. And sometimes in chess it's very important to notice faults.
Wow.
Chess is very important. Apologize for you, my dear opponent. The better man
have fun.
Has lost.
No.
Yes. Hikaru Nakamura found the tactic.
Yeah.